Hey, Boos, hi, it's your girl, Just Said You Make It Moves. And it's H-Town Streets on my birthday weekend. Yay, happy Friday. It's my birthday, almost, it's my birthday. So my birthday is Monday, but I am excited because it's finally almost here. I love birthdays because Christmas, everybody share that. Easter, Halloween, Thanksgiving, everybody share those days. But your birthday is yours. Even if you're born on the same day with somebody else, so what? That's your day. And before COVID, anybody who know me know I used to celebrate the whole month of April. I stay gone, traveling, the whole month. So this time, hopefully next year, I will kick off my birthday's plans in Bora Bora. I've been trying to go there since last year for my birthday. But anyway, that's neither here nor there, because we're talking about my birthday in my backyard this year. So the deck is coming together pretty good, y'all. I finally can see progress. Still a lot of work to do. The gazebo arrived, so they are assembling my gazebo today. Deck stain. I won't be able to get the stain done because of the fact they're trying to put the gazebo together too. It's just a lot. But anyway, so I have to get it stained next week. I'm not tripping about that. I just want to sit on my little deck. If it's warm enough, put my feet in my pool. Drink me some Moët. Imperial nectar is what I drink, Moët. If anybody want to send me a bottle, I take it. But I got a lot of stuff to do today. Got places to go, things to do, people to see, because it's my birthday weekend. No, y'all, I'm just feeling good. I'm grateful. I'm thankful. Almost have seen another year. And you know what? He didn't have to do it, but he did. So, y'all have a wonderful Friday, a sensational day. And I'll talk to y'all later. Deuces! And I'm out.